Hello, I'm the Lazy Watchsmith and I think I have seen enough Alex Steel videos for making my own Damascus steel. Or in my case it might be Damascus, but let's try to make it. This one is some kind of mystery high carbon steel and this one is from old Volkswagen Beetle spring steel. Okay, let's go and make it. Okay, let's hope that it stays and it welded shut. I don't know. I'm going to shape it some now and then I'm going to cut it once and then some twisting. And then it should be ready. Okay. Thank you.
okay. I did burn it just at the end. But maybe there is enough material to make what I'm making. Let's try. Always something like this. Now it's have been there like a full hour or something like that, and let's see if this has done its job. Where is it? There. No. Hey, I got it. There's definitely something happening, but is it enough? I'm gonna neutralize the acid. There's some stripes on it, but how do I get them to show better? I need to think about this. It's maybe if I try to use the polishing machine. Yeah, let's do that. So I did make some Damascus or Damascus. The stripes doesn't show very well, but I think you can see them. And by the way, this is a guitar pick. Okay, this was fun. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, follow me in Instagram, and yeah, that's it. Bye.